This is the incredible moment a group of tourists survived being hit by an ice avalanche caused by a glacier that collapsed on them as they were hiking. 9 British and 1 American tourists were on a guided tour of the Tian Shan Mountains in Kyrgyzstan when a glacier crashed down the side of a cliff. Everyone in the group survived the avalanche, although the one woman cut her knee and rode on a horse to the nearest hospital. Have a look at the video.